Dear Dean, professors, colleagues, and students, it's a real pleasure for me to be here today to present this international seminar on cognition and culture in an evolutionary context, co-organized by the Faculty of Psychology and the Spanish Journal of Psychology. As probably most of you know, since 1998, the faculty commit itself to have a very good academic journal in English, and since 2007 is in the journal citation report. In 2012, an agreement was signed with the Cambridge University Press, and now the journal is in the Q3 of the ranking. This, together with the event that that gathers us all together here, is a very good thing of a fruitful collaboration. I'm truly impressed with the group of experts sitting in this room, and this is a brilliant exponent of the research that are doing our colleagues of the Faculty of Psychology and Neuroscience fields as well as in other fields. It's an honor and a privilege to have them sit with us, and I really thank them and also Professors Colmenares and Hernández Lloreda for the effort they made to bring them here. I'm sure that these 2 days of meeting and discussion will bring all the attendants the chance to examine the origin of human culture from an evolutionary and development perspective, and also to address the controversial issues of whether non-human animals have culture or not. It's been such an exciting topic, and the reason why we are here today, I give the word to the psychology faculty deans, not without first thanking her for all the work that has been done to make possible this discussion forum in the Complutense University of Madrid.
Buenos días, bienvenidos a este seminario internacional Cognition and Culture in Evolutionary Context. No se puede dar la bienvenida a quien viene a su propia casa, pero estamos muy agradecidos de que nuestra vicerrectora Pilar Aros de Tejada haya asistido a esta inauguración, y es una presencia que de alguna forma enfatiza el interés de los temas que vamos a tratar y sobre todo la relevancia de sus ponentes. Sí que quiero darles la bienvenida a todos, pero especialmente a los profesores y alumnos de otras facultades que se han desplazado hasta aquí y a los que estamos encantados de saludar. Vienen profesores y alumnos de la Universidad Politécnica de Madrid, de la Universidad de Castilla-La Mancha, la Universidad Autónoma de Madrid, del CEU, de la UNED, de la Universidad Alfonso X, la Universidad Nebrija, la Universidad Politécnica de Valencia, el Instituto de Salud Carlos III y de nuestros propios centros adscritos de la UCM, también viene del Centro Villanueva y del Cardenal Cisneros. Es muy probable que no estén todos aquí porque estas horas son horas de tráfico que a veces impiden llegar a tiempo. Quiero aprovechar también para saludar al decano del Colegio Oficial de Psicólogos, el profesor Fernando Chacón, que está siempre dispuesto a secundar nuestras iniciativas y hacernos algo menos difícil los asuntos de la financiación. Profesor Tomasello, profesor Whiten, profesor Boyd, profesor Van Schaik, profesor Leland, welcome to the Faculty of Psychology of the Universidad Complutense de Madrid. Certainly, you know, our university is very old, is very big, but as a public university is also modest in its resources. So we want to let you know how much we appreciate your generosity of spending your time and sharing your work with us. Thank you very much. We hope, we really do, you feel from now our faculty as yours. I should have a word of thanks to my dear colleague, Professor Javier Vandrés, who leads the Spanish Journal of Psychology and who took the initiative to organize this international seminar with the priceless assistance of Ana Montero. And of course, I should mention the fruitful and enthusiastic work done by our dear colleagues, professors Fernando Colmenares and Maria Victoria Hernández de Oreda. Without all of them, this meeting wouldn't have taken place. Well, I'm sure we are going to learn a lot and to enjoy as well. Y que las palabras, las sinceras y debidas palabras de agradecimiento, no nos resten muchos minutos del tiempo que disponemos para abordar los apasionantes temas que tenemos por delante. Así que muchas gracias a todos y a todos de nuevo, bienvenidos.
Ahora cedo la palabra al profesor Javier Vandrés, director de la revista Spanish Journal of Psychology.
Thank you. Just a few words to give you our warmest welcome to the Universidad Complutense. The Spanish Journal of Psychology is deeply honored for having you in the Advanced International Seminar on Cognition and Culture in Evolutionary Context. The subject of the natural history of human thinking has been central in Spanish science for more than four centuries now. And it is not surprising, since the discovery of the New World by the Spanish Crown opened up a whole new set of questions on the relationship among natives, animals, and Europeans. One of the first questions the Spanish scholars had to answer was, are natives human beings, or are they just a kind of highly developed animal? And this question had a very important practical implication, since slavery was already illegal in 16th century Spain. The Spanish Crown scholars soon sentenced that natives were humans and they could not be used as slaves, although this had the unfortunate side effect of promoting black slave trading from Africa. These days, I remember a paper Professor Javier Campos, who is here today, Professor Rafael Llamona and I wrote on behavioral observation in America, the Spanish pioneers in the 16th and 17th centuries. Don't panic, I am not reading the paper. No. But I just want to remember a quote from Bernabé Cobo, a Jesuit who in 1642 finished his Natural History of the New World. He wrote, discussing the mind of the monkeys in the New World, he wrote, "The Indians call them the biggest of them all, Sacharunas, which means wild and sylvan men. The Indians believe that the only reason they don't speak is that they do not wish to pay taxes." Tax cheating. I wonder if tax cheating has received the attention it deserves as a factor in the evolution of the human mind. I'm sure these and much more substantial questions will be answered in this seminar, and I just want to welcome you again to Madrid and our school. Thank you.